Hi, Greg here with another useful tech tip. With today's HVAC equipment, it is becoming more and more important to get an accurate charge into an air conditioner or a heat pump. When weighing refrigerant into the refrigerant lines and into the indoor coil, or the entire system charge after repair, it's important to use a professional refrigerant scale. Bathroom scales, fish scales, and so on, they just aren't accurate enough. If you're doing a new installation and you need to add additional charge to the unit for the additional line length or what the QRD calls for additional refrigerant for the match, it is far easier to weigh this charge before opening the service valves. After you've calculated the additional charge, with the lines in the coil in a vacuum and a gauge manifold closed, the system is ready to weigh additional charge before opening the service valves. Connect your refrigerant tank to the yellow hose, open the tank, bleed the hose, then set the refrigerant tank upside down on the scale. Make sure the scale is zeroed out. Open the high side gauge, watch the scale. When the desired amount is reached, then close the high side gauge. After closing the high side gauge, always remove the tank from the scale and close the tank. After the additional refrigerant is weighed in, the system is now ready for you to open the service valves. Turn the unit on and verify the unit is charged and operation is correct, then close off the high side hose, open the gauge manifold set, and bleed all the refrigerant into the low side of the system. After this, you are ready to disconnect the gauges. If you are charging the entire system, this process is the same, except the service valves are already open. Hope you found this tech tip useful. Keep visiting edgetechhvac.com for more useful tips.